Ex-Liverpool footballer Graham Souness said Arsenal are cheating with regard to their set-piece tactics. Discussing Arsenal's 3-2 win against Tottenham Hotspur in their recent Premier League game, Souness stated, "Two of Arsenal's goals shouldn't have been counted. We are witnessing a stealthy and very deliberate strategy to obstruct goalkeepers. The penny should have dropped long ago," he said.